Hello everybody, I am Dr. Nikhil Nasta, founder and CEO, Eyesight Eye Care and Surgery. Today I am going to explain to you about a condition called YAG laser capsulotomy. Little bouncer word, but let's understand what it means. When you get a cataract surgery done, okay, your vision becomes very good after the surgery. But after a few years, maybe a couple of years or even much later, there might be in some cases some sort of a film that forms behind the lens. So this causes your vision to be not as sharp as it was initially. The wow factor fades with time. Why this happens is when the lens is put inside the eye, it is placed in a transparent supporting bag. This bag has tiny cells of the lens matter which can proliferate and form a tiny parda or a film, and that will reduce your clarity to a great extent. So what you will experience is that you could see very clearly post surgery, but now if you compare with your other eye, it might look dull, it might look washed out or faded, and it might not be as sharp as it initially was. So you come for a checkup. Once we put drops, dilate you, check your vision, and if it's not improving with glasses, we may diagnose a condition called PCO, which is a posterior capsular opacification. This is nothing but something like water vapor or bubbles, which are aggregation of your lens cells that is formed just behind your lens that we have implanted. The problem is fairly simple to treat. All it takes is a laser procedure. This is not like the surgery that you went for initially. It's a hardly a minute long procedure, which is done on a machine just like this one here. You come, we put drops to numb your eye, we dilate your eye, you sit on this machine, and there's a red beam that I focus onto the spot I want to laser. The laser finishes very quickly and you're back home the very same day. Post laser, what you can expect is some amount of floating particles which you will see in front of your eye, which will also settle with time. There'll be some drops given to you, and at the end of 10 days when you come back, we check your vision and give you the numbers if necessary. So don't worry about this if your doctor has told you ke aankh mein parda aaya hai, chhari aaya hai, which needs to be removed. Don't hesitate. Please get it treated. Your quality of life will improve within a few minutes. So all the best. Take care.